back in the public eye, squirting lemon juice in it. By now you just wish I'd fucking die, but I electrify, get electrocuted, executed by the execution of my blow too quick for the human eye to detect zooming by. Guess who? What's happening, guy? They told me to shit, I fell off that pot, hop right back on that crapper, and I said fuck it, but a capital I. Look who's back to antagonize. You don't like it, you can eat shit, fuck off, little faggot, and I. You right back like a magnet on my dick grabbing in my shit, better get to the back of the line. If you wanna get your shot at me, what kind of crap is that battle? What kind of rapper would I? Before I let another rapper think he's hot, I'll bury my face in a stinky twat and go out of the girl, my headspace is limited, ain't even room in the back of my mind. So I ain't thinking about you, I don't got time, and I told you 1,000 times. So how can I find the time to put an alkaline battery in Royce's back and at the same time put juice in mine? God damn, this Slaughterhouse is dying!
Slaughterhouse! I'm a menace villain, my pen is sitting, spilling, my lyrics killing. Then I let you witness shit when it hit the ceiling. A nigga's willing to give the listeners the sickest feeling, like mixing some Benadryl and penicillin. Then I'm filling a clip with a written. Can you picture my pistol drilling a million women and children when I'm illin'? But it isn't real, it's a rap. On the real, it's a rap. How could you possibly stop the apocalypse when I'm atomic bombing the populace? Shock the metropolis, hostile as a kid popping a Glock at his mom's and his pops. Then he hops and his drop with his iPod rocking his slaughterous documentation of lyrics. I write with confidence, write like a columnist slash novelist. I'm in this game to demolish it, establish my dominance over prominent rappers. You popping shit to your opposite, I can spit ominous, so spit politics. Now I'm Haile Selassie, Gandhi, and pocket this hip-hop genre, bitch.